Friends played it last year.
Okay, so you can have up to four people. It's like farming gameplay. You can sort of think of it as like Minecraft.
So did you just want to play random minigames, or you want to...
we'll just do random minigames then.
Okay.
You've only played 97 out of 100? There's three with Mythic.
Oh, no, with... Me and some other friends, we played through all of them. Except we didn't do these three because you can play them in the puzzle mode, so...
Okay. So, should we just press Y?
Alright. At least we don't have to wait for four people to press plus this time. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna set them to expert so we don't have stuff like this.
Yep.
Finish. Winner. No.
Oh, no.
No, I should have stuck with it! Oh.
I stuck with it.
I thought I can. Oh. Oh, God.
Start.
one.
Winners. It's on top of its mouth. Oh, Rocky Road, I love this one.
University courses. So I might be busy sometime.
Yeah.
But yeah.
No, I just wanted to know if you'd still be interested in doing
it. Yeah, I'd still be interested.
Okay. Alright. Oh, I hate this one. Do you know how to get it into the middle row or the first row?
I did it before for a second.
Yes, finally!
Well, I didn't go that far back. Yeah, I don't like this one, because it always sends you to the last row even when you don't do it.
This was 100 of the best Mario Party games across all 10 of them, and somehow that made the cut. Sort of what I meant. Like, I bounced off someone and then I couldn't keep track of where I was on the mushroom. Oh, I love this one. Oh! Oh! You and Luigi tied again.
That's something to get you guys up.
No, it's a coin minigame. You gotta try and stop us from getting coins by getting them yourself. Come on! No! You didn't even try going it for it yourself, you just wanted us to miss it. No, leave me alone!